What's up, everyone? We are back with part three. Happy 4th of July. As you can tell, I'm at home right now. I don't care if I'm back. I just stop seeing things on the door. And I'm low-key, like, I'm like so obsessed with this game. I want to finish it. So, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and start. Oh, shit. I didn't fuck up and like took that shit out. I could have sworn I had it in. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, where? I don't know where I'm. Oh, okay. I didn't even slip it in. I'm tripping right now. Anyways, but yeah. I want to finish it. Because it is so addicting. And I don't even remember if I saved it. Like, I think it did though. Everybody is celebrating right now. I didn't care for that. I see it every single year. Like, I'm not a child anymore. Welcome to the two people. Welcome. What's up, Dr. Keens? Let's see if I save this. I'm really still trying to build up that money for that. Happy 4th of July. You too. What are you doing? Get rid of this damn PlayStation. Add me. Oh, Leonardo. Are you gonna be good this time? Like, it's 4th of July. You know, none of that. Don't do that. Like what you did last night. Oh my god, that was awful. You were so rude. Like, you was mean for no reason. But I will add you. Matter of fact, let me add you right now. Because a lot of people still haven't joined yet. I'm still new to this whole PlayStation shit. Like, I have a friend request from... Okay, I'm going to go ahead and accept that. Yeah, this PlayStation shit, I'm not used to. Oh, that wasn't the person. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry about that. And Kelsey, I've read your messages, man. Like, I'm so mad. I think this is how, search friends, enter ID. So he said Terry 617. Oops. Okay, as you can see, I'm adding you, Terry. Who else? I'm pissed. Girl, me too. I was like, you know what? Let me get on the game. I don't even want to think about it because everything is going downhill. But my PS4 isn't even online yet, so yeah. Okay, back to the game. Let's see if it was. Oh, okay.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. Okay, see what we come up with.
I did not say the last time. It was like 3:30, and I was like, oh, shit, I need to go to bed.
Yeah.
So I was gonna find that radio tower. About that. So what is everybody doing today? Nothing. And as you know, I'm not even gonna say like what I am right now, but if you can tell, I know my close friends, they know how I am. So like, they can definitely tell what's going on here. So yeah, like bear with me because I am a family that watched this.
Keep your eyes peeled. Way ahead of you, kid.
What the fuck is this? The graphics on this damn game is so beautiful. Like, I'm amazed right now. Like, I'm just looking at everything. Like, look at that. It looks so real. And I just went to the beach, like, 2 days ago. It looks beautiful.
Whoa.
It looks so real.
What?
First time on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different than water.
One step at a time.
Here you go, okay, sorry about that. But yeah, Kelsey, I am so upset.
It's like comic art.
To be honest, I think, like, whatever happens, if you can't, I'm gonna just end up going to New York. But I am so yay to function right now. I'm on the opposite of what you think. I forgot that I was on stream. Yeah. Yeah, babe, you're like driving in the middle of New Orleans right now. Like, it's probably your connection. Okay, let's see what's over here. Ammo in the middle of the nowhere. Oh, I can't even talk right now.
Can't go this way.
I cracked myself. You better let me come over and play free go.
I am.
Girl, you know you don't even have to ask me.
I think it's good to have him around.
Now that, you know, my setup is over here, girl, I'm over here all the time.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Smoke bomb. Shitty sprint. Well, sprint is kind of shitty. Okay, can I come on, Juno, let's go. I feel like Joel is walking so slow. Or maybe it's just me. Remember you said that. I did say that, but you know, like, that hasn't changed anything. You can still come over here whenever you want. Stop acting like you don't know this. Okay. Nightbot. Nothing's over here.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Am I going the right way? I think so. No, I think I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Did anybody have barbecue? Literally, I'm talking to myself right now. I don't even see them.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Same time. Come on.
All right, come on, kids, go.
All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out.
Sam, stay here. So bad.
Someone's finally learning.
I literally freaked out when you were talking about.
Oh, great. Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
If this was to ever happen in real life, I would have just puked and just died. Like, this nasty-ass water that you have to go through. Underwater, so much rats, that could be me. I could not do it. I would have done it.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat.
That's exactly what I'm talking about right there. Like, in real life, I'm a chicken. I do not know. No. Mm-mm. I do not play with rats. I hate it. I see it all the time in the yard. No. I hate that shit. Insects, bugs, everything.
Voila.
See, Ellie, she is useful sometimes, but that doesn't mean all the time. Because
do you think they'll join us all the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know.
She's have that mouth.
We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Second, if you want to kill this bitch or not, if you could. So it could have been a couple times I just fucking threw this damn bottle at her or whatever and just kill her ass. Like, you're annoying, shut up.
Hey, this way!
Did you see the whole gameplay?
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
It's jammed. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Yeah, I couldn't wait. Oh my god. You always ruin
it. Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
So is it good? Like, is it like... You knowing me as a person... I can't even talk right now. You know me as a person, do you think I would like it?
Y'all wait there.
I heard it's sad though.
I can't reach it.
I think we have like about 6 more hours of playing it. All depends though. Where are we going? Where are we going? Yes, it's so good, and yes, you will really like it. Okay, we'll see. Not gonna lie, I was real sad when Joel got hurt. Wow, okay, you see, Kelsey, stop ruining it now.
Henry, give it a shot.
Okay, I think
alright. Yep, it's working. I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Look at the graphics on this game. Like, this is really, really amazing. Like, I'm not even saying that, just saying. This game is so pretty. I don't even think I have any ammo all the way out here.
Oh shit.
Oh hell no. What the fuck? No! This shit this shit is everywhere.
Yeah. Still in one piece.
Where is that man at? He talking all that tough shit in the water. Let's go. Come and help me. Or am I supposed to go get them? Yep, I'm supposed to go get them. Typical Joel has to do everything.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
No, that's not me. They are making part two of this. They are. Yeah, I know. It's coming out. This is why I cannot, like, get used to PlayStation 4. It's just not for me. Like, what is this? It says tap. I don't know. What this would be.
Take your time. I love being on this thing.
Something about into game, bye-bye PlayStation. I think I would like every game is for it. Can somebody please tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, it says tab. And here. What are you doing, girl? This damn thing is just, it won't let Ellie get off. You see, this is why I'm in the wrong. And I have a business. I cannot get her off. Like. why doesn't this girl want to get off? Like, are you dead ass right now? Right here is fine. And it says tap. I'm tapping or whatever you call it for this PlayStation shit, and it's not working. And I'm gonna get very frustrated. Can somebody please tell me what I'm doing wrong? What the fuck? Was I supposed to pick up the little boy or what? Like, I'm confused. Does he not know how to swim? Maybe that's not the right spot. Bro, she cannot fit right here. Well, this car may not fit. This is the only spot. Bro, this is so simple and it's like not working for me. I think, let me see, do I have to go pick that boy up? Or like, is this not where to go? Maybe this is not where to go. That's what I'm doing, but it's not. What about right here? No? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, are you serious right now? That would have took me like 20 minutes. Like, I really thought it was me. Well, it was me. I took this in the wrong spot. But I just like killed two people in there. I thought that was me. But I guess not. But I feel like I'm here. I'm so good. That was so good.
Yeah, don't jinx us.
Where do you expect Joel to go? Or do I have to wait? No, I guess I have to.
Yeah. Time to get going.
Oh, wait, okay. I
gotta say, I'm impressed.
What
pros
at this by now?
I screwed up all the entire day. I was so confused myself all the time. I'm kidding right now.
What's up with this?
Whoa. It's a soundtrack.
It's a sort of alarm. And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
No. Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
He always has every I like Joel. He is cool. I feel like he's been through so well, he has been through a lot actually. He's just humble. Ooh, he's so weird. He looks like he's on drugs or something. Okay, what are they standing around for? What is up here? Okay. I'm pretty sure there's more clickers or whatever.
Look out! But...
Yep. I said it's solid. I knew it. For some reason, I knew it. Oh yeah, them clicker shit. Hold on, let me back this up a little bit. Damn.
Well,
we know what happened to these people. I cannot stand, bro. This game, I cannot stand that shit. They're so annoying.
All we can do is hope there aren't any more.
I like this new gun. Oh my god! Did y'all see that rat? That shit was huge! Okay, I think this lady texted me back to get my hair done. Oh god, $185 for those braids? Braids are like going up now. What the hell? But I mean, I want them. They're so cute. Okay. The rats in this fucking game is ridiculous. They're huge. Like, there's some New York subway rats. Let's hope my neck is not so fucked up. Because I have to use this damn, and so I can save it for a graphics card, I'll be looking up at my screen. And I just hope I don't fuck up my neck so bad, like so much, because my neck is like, I feel like I have a crook in it. Okay, I'm done looking at my phone. It's just going off for no reason. As soon as I said that, I had to grab it. No, that's so bad. And then I tried to sneak it just now. Okay, yeah, no, seriously. Then. But it's because my boyfriend texts me whenever, like, my mic is too high, so just say it in the comments then. So I'm gonna keep looking at my phone. Okay, where is everybody? Kelsey? I'm still sad you can't come. I'm just so depressed. My legs hurt. Okay, I know that door or whatever over there. It said it had like a little a triangle on it, I think. That's what we have to open. No, okay, well. I'm about to be so petty now. Yeah, you should. Cause you know my ass would. I would be so petty. Bro, I know I'm not tripping. I know there was a door. And we were supposed to go in it. Or maybe this is the door. No. traps and shit. Oh shit, are you serious?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Wow.
It was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budget, man.
Ugh, these clickers are so annoying. Sam,
you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
That is a lot of clickers. So what exactly, like, happened to the clickers? Like, there was a disease or whatever, but, like, damn, they're so nasty looking.
We can find a way out of here, yeah?
Bro, if that was me, I would shit my pants. Like, are you serious? The clickers are behind me. Ellie, I feel sorry for her. Oh wait, this regular people. Oh wait, no, but this is a clicker. She scared the fuck out of me. I'm not even lying. Damn. She was so pale. What the fuck? No, this shit looks like they got albino or something. Bitch, no, I'm leaving. No. Bro, I'm so low on health right now. It just had to be the bitch with the. There are just people who've been infected for a long time. They nasty looking. Joel takes so long to fucking reload. But it's because it's a shotgun.
Move it!
I was about to say, if he can't do that and Ellie can, he is so weak. I hear fireworks. I read in this article, dogs, or I think it's dogs, they get like anxiety or something.
Joel, that's this.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep it running. Go, 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 go.
Sam!
Where is the world?
Are you still?
Everyone upstairs.
Ellie girl, keep up.
Sam, you're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on,
okay,
go.
I'm so marked you right now.
Get ready.
Here we go.
They jumped on my nigga. Hold on. I'm gonna catch his breath on that.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey, how you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
The storyline in this game is so different. Let's see. Thank you for everyone who is tuned in. The three of you. Welcome and happy 4th of July, even though it's, I'm not even going to get on
that
on my channel.
Yep, what I tell you, though.
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Let's see what's up in here.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up with it?
Okay. This is a lot from having a mic because I have the I think it's because my mic is on my webcam and not my snowball. I think that's the problem why everybody keep complaining about the mic. Well, my text messages. Let me see here. Hola, ¿cómo está? Muy bien. No, en serio, ¿cómo estás? Gracias por tuning in. Si tú gustas, like and subscribe, please. Yeah, I speak Spanish. Okay, so I fixed my mic. I had it on the wrong mic. I had it coming from the actual fucking webcam and not my Snowball. So, yeah, sorry about that. I'm still trying to get everything together because, okay, and the sound is way better now. I'm so sorry about that. Okay. I need to fix my lens. Okay, let me turn on my... Okay, I think that's fine. Okay. I don't see any gun shells up here or anything like that. What's this? Oh yeah, for my shive. I think that's how you say it, shive. That thing is really good with the clickers, like.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Okay. What's this up here? No cookies in a cookie jar? That was corny. Okay, this town is different. I've never seen like a house. Oh wait, but you know why? It's because they're in Pittsburgh. I remember seeing Mac Miller.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone.
And the houses
are wild.
Kind of similar to that. Okay, let's see here. Very. What do you like? Bye.
That looks good.
What do you call it? Oh my fucking god. If they keep texting me, I'm done. Like. And then my addicted ass still text. I'm still looking and responding. I'm such a hypocrite. But it's addicted. Like, I love my phone. And I just got it fixed too. Like, my shit been fucked up for the past month now. Like, months. Almost a year, I think. So, yeah. Perfect. Oh, thanks. The way that I have it set up, or... Perfect in general. Thank you. And if, like, I keep looking this way, I'm looking at the comments, you know. And if I'm looking down, I'm looking at my phone. But I'm not gonna look anymore. I promise. Like, deadass. All these notes, what does this note say? One open door, that's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door. Blah, blah, blah. Sounds like bullshit to me. But did you survive though? That's the main question.
Never.
Other than that, I don't want to read your note. Because you're a coward. A laptop. These rooms are so big. Like, I wish my room was as big as these damn rooms in this game. These kids had it good in this town. Like, this room right here, I would love. But I think there's two beds. I would not be sharing that. Like, no. That remind me of like the Sweet 16. The no, not the Sweet 16. It's the Molly Ringwald 16 Candles movie, and that's exactly
hey,
how
Sam?
The room looked. Like I would like careful. A room. I would love a room like that. So much space. Okay, let's see. Do I hear a dog? Oof. Oh my god, I don't want to kill the dog if it's infected. Like, I hate when I have to kill dogs. That would be so hard. Broken? I think I can. Y'all, I can't even talk. Maybe they deserve to get run over by zombies. Harsh. I keep hearing fireworks. Nuts. I'm in the 13, bitch. What did you expect? Move, boy, and I be an ass boy. He is so weird. But I have a feeling like, I don't know. Since I saw him and Ellie when they first met each other, I just knew, like, you know, they'll get so attached towards each other, and then, like, one of them is gonna die. Like, that's how I just felt. I don't know if that will happen or not, but I think in between their little relationship, something's gonna happen. That's what I think. I don't know
by the looks of it,
but that's what I think.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies.
Every time they have a
what
break,
you say, you in?
That means a clicker is near. It is, you can actually move the swings and not them stiff ass swings they always be having in the video games. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Like, why did Ellie come up here with me? Where does she have to go? What you doing, girl? And over here, like, blocked off. So where are we supposed to go? Okay, I'm kind of confused. Do I need like a, they all staying in this one spot, like something has to happen. They want me to do something with Ellie. The question is, what? This, maybe? Oh, no. He's trying to just remember how his life was before. Poor man. I feel so sorry for him. Welcome to the six people that are watching. Thank you for tuning in. Go ahead and like and subscribe if you enjoy what you are seeing. But yeah, it's been 49 minutes. Damn, low-key, time is going by really slow. And I only say that because to say why. People that know, you know why I think time is going by slow. Okay, all of the bullet shells are full. Which I believe, like, watch. That shit is not gonna be cool. Oh, yes, it's a little bit cool. These houses, like I said, are so big. Already went through there. I think the area where I'm at in Houston, it is illegal to pop fireworks, which I think is so stupid, but people do it anyway, and you get in trouble for that. And these houses with the stoop, I really like this game. It looks so damn cute. Like, it's just so beautiful. I'm gonna be really sad when I give up this PS4. Or you know what? I think I might like just hold on to it until the next one come out, because I really want to play the next one. Part 2. Yeah, that was helpful to me doing this, because why not? But low-key, I would be scared to live somewhere over here. Like, it's too high up. I feel like my clumsy ass will end up falling. Like, I would die where I live.
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit.
Cape mix, okay.
My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Can you make this chat a little bit more
barbecues. Bigger? Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything.
Welcome Weird. To the 6 people that are tuned in right now. Okay. They're so like just old-fashioned. It's cute though. I really like it. And they have the basement. In Houston, we do not have basements. I think everybody knew that. My throat is like really messed up. Sound like I'm dying right now. I have a gun. You, what the fuck does that say? You loot, I shoot. Boy, anybody scared of you? You loot, I shoot. Who says that? Or maybe I'm just reading it really wrong. I already went in the house. Like, am I supposed to be scared of you? Where are they? They're so damn slow. Let me make sure that, okay, I got the right gun out, because you never know with these damn clickers. And they can pop out anywhere. Okay, I don't see nothing here. Warning, infected inside, do not open. Okay. What's over here? Can I even go over here? Did I already come over here? I believe so. Okay, I'm back in square one. These houses are too damn big. I'm like so lost. Matter of fact, where the fuck is everyone? Okay, there go Ellie. Where's the other 2 men? Boy or whatever. I'm so lost. Okay. I honestly think it's somewhere over here, like. I feel like I've been everywhere and I still don't know where do they want us to go. Am I missing something? Like, where is everyone? Where is the other two? Maybe they're in the right place. I just lost them. These houses are so damn big. Is it over here maybe?
Street. Right now, y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey, be careful.
Okay, so who's shooting at me? Let's just start off with this gun. Whatever, whoever's in there. I need to pull up close on the ass. Run, Joel. Run, Joel. They got that fire. Whoever's in that house, they didn't come to play. They definitely did not come to play.
Oh! Ah, there you are! Yeah, hide in that house! See if that helps!
He got a big mouth on all that shit. Long time for this shit. I wanna know what type of shit. How did I miss this whole fucking big fat ass? Did you see how big his ass was? I feel like the closer I get, the more hard this is getting. And the other nigga, he is not even helping me. Like, it's ridiculous. He just sits back and do shit. But it's okay, because my man, I know he got this. Well, they are dead ass. I suck you out. Come on, Joel. Oh, I am so bad right now. Certain games, so I'm not even gonna do it. I'm just having fun. Damn, I'm asking now. Let's go! Got fire and shit.
Get him, boys! Go back to where you fucked up! Get him, boys!
No, no, no. Definitely can't take all of that. They're gonna try to come both ways. Stay right here just in case I see them.
Keep hiding, sucker!
Okay, I hate how they just disappeared. Okay,
I'm going over this way.
I see you!
My voice is cracking. God, I am horrible right now.
I see you.
Okay, come out, bitch.
Get him, boys.
No, you're setting yourself up for failure.
Get him, boy! This ain't your
Get him. They really don't want me. I have kids.
Get him, boy.
Why don't you want me here? I didn't do anything. I didn't come to hurt you. I come in peace like E.T. Wow. The shit that I say sometimes. Come on, Joe. Come on, reload the fucking gun.
Where'd you go?
I'm just going too slow with this. Okay, what is going on here? Okay, let's see. As much as I care about fireworks, I'm not paying attention to that right now. Sorry, Scarlett. It's time to
No! Stop. Where are you going?
Right now, I'm like so dead with myself. I can't believe this is like. I mean, I know some days, but yeah, right now it's bad. Jesus.
Get him, boys!
Not in front of your friend Cameron. Or his gun, or whatever the fuck. So if he's in there, I'm coming for the ass. So bad at this. Okay, let's see here. This is really good. Yeah. Okay, let's see. I want his head. This is gonna take me a while. I know it. I am so horrible at this.
Shit. Damn it.
Okay, we're up. Oh my god. I don't know why I came on here thinking that I can do my little, you know, I'm not gonna say it, but this is fucking me up right now, and I'm not gonna do this while I'm high again. Okay, where else are they at? I know there's one somewhere over here. Jesus, like you have to like pick them out or something. It's a lot of them.
Damn it.
Okay, this one is closer. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this. Okay, then keep an eye on this guy right here. Okay. Okay, where else? when I see another one.
Shit.
Okay, wait, is that one over here? Yeah. Okay, the one right here. Okay, where else? Where else? Where else? Okay, I don't want to miss one. Okay, he got that. Okay, good, good. Okay, where is another one? Oh, shit. No. Oh, fuck. No, I don't even think this is... Like, you can destroy this shit. How? Like, what exactly am I supposed to do here? London, thank you for subscribing. Yeah, thank you so much for that. My question is, what's next? I don't see anybody else, and like, I don't know where the fuck I'm shooting at. This is gonna be a long, long time. Are they not running? Like, where is Ellie? Where is Ellie at? Nothing. Like, it's just doing the same thing. I am so dead right now. There's no bomb, there's nothing. Is there anybody? sisters. What the fuck? Are you serious? No. See? This never happened to me playing my Xbox. I don't know how you guys... I mean, everybody's different, but... I don't know how y'all play PlayStation. It's just... Are you serious right now? Like, what happened? Yeah, this is why I'm gonna stick to my Xbox. Because, look... Now we probably have to start all over. Ridiculous. Like, are you dead ass? Is this it? The suburbs. I'm not sure where we were. Okay, oh my god, I have my comments on, like, up there. Let's see. Now I'm seeing everybody comments, that's crazy. Don't hate on PlayStation. I am not hating on PlayStation, like... Shooting skills, like, number one. Like, I do not care for Xbox. I mean, I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. PlayStation is just not for me. I'm really, you know, honestly, like, as I'm playing this game, I'm like, wait, what the fuck happened? I'm trying to, like, understand these hoes' keys and the... All this crap, like, I'm just not getting it. It's just not for me. So, okay, so a guy's supposed to come out. Where? Oh, shit. Okay, I see him. I see his bitch ass. Fuck. Damn, this nigga's crazy. Pay attention. Okay, yeah. I'm going to pay attention now, okay? Okay, I'm going. Hi. I'm going to pay attention now. Okay, I am. Okay. She is so slow. I'm not slow. Kelsey, shut the fuck up. I'm not slow. No, I'm not. So much better when you pay attention. Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Cause my ass.
All right.
It's cause I didn't I didn't see the chat. Move. Let me go all the way back up now. Right. Hola. That's Sam. Where I left off by hola. Hello. Hi, Agor. Oh shit.
Henry!
Oh fuck. I swear, this black man, he can never defend himself.
Yeah,
okay, you gotta knock the fuck out.
Sure?
Come on!
Run the last.
Let's move!
Damn, I did not see nothing y'all said.
Hurry up.
Okay. Good things, there you go. Damn, this nigga doing the moonwalk and shit. I cannot catch up to this nigga. Bro, and I can't even move the fucking camera.
No.
I cannot stand the clown looking ones. Ew. Oh my god, they're like little ants. Bro, that's crazy.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Yeah, oh, I good. Am super fried, bro. I cannot this do place. This right now.
Come on.
In my state of mind right now, I cannot do this. I'm gonna be fucking up all night. Like, all night. Bro, I'm about to take off. That's exactly what I'm about to do.
Shut the hell up.
This is so Jeez. Much. Jesus. But I'm really mad I didn't see those comments. Yeah, okay, everybody. Kelsey talking about
when I was aiming, okay?
I had to get... Man, we're over that. We're over that. Okay, fam, we're here. Get off of my dick.
What was it like?
Okay, Grace, welcome back, Grace. Denver Vin, she said he's doing the moonwalk.
Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what?
Those are my best friends that I'm talking about in the comments.
No, Ellie.
It's not like, you know, these are random people.
This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay?
You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Definitely not.
Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah, how would you know?
Seen it in my journey. Fam.
Nobody on. Pay attention.
Okay.
Joyce.
I don't think anyone from my group will show up.
Yeah.
That comment gotta go.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
She likes him.
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
I cannot wait to get some braids in my hair.
Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
Welcome, everything everyone. All
right? Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well...
Somebody said sad part.
Have a good
Stop
night.
Ruining it.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone.
Her eyes are so pretty.
What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body?
She said Taylor sound like Nightbot. Leave
Scared of it happening
alone.
To me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person... Is not
Sucks when you know you finna turn how you spend your last hours is important.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Do you need mental help? Who are you talking about? Oh, poor thing. Yes, yes, I do.
Damn, that smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay.
What is going on in the comments? I'm so confused.
Sam?
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta get you a ride.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh my god.
Sam?
No.
Henry? Alex, stay there. Henry?
Me and him were supposed to get married and have children.
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Oh my god.
Damn, that's fucked up. Bro, this game is fucked up. Tripping. Winter, spring, summer. Bro, that is so fucked up. In the comments, would y'all do that? Like, if you was in whatever that nigga name was. If you was in his situation, would you kill yourself?
Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
I would. Nah.
Show me around a few miles.
Nah. You ready to see dear old brother?
Like, I know that's your brother.
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Okay, my girl Ellie got a new jacket on. She looking all good. Joel with the same shirt. Like, you know, Joel. But Ellie, she... Girl, that outfit looking tough, girl. You looking good. The fall, you know she cold. You gotta get a windbreaker for that ass. Oh, my God. Wait, so fall and they're still, like... Damn.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's.
They're still trapped and whatnot. If you think it's sad now, it gets better. Calm down, people. Oh, my heart is not ready for this. Seriously. Because I don't want to cry on this.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
That's you and exactly Tommy.
What I'm not going to
You're not together, so happened, really something went wrong.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, oh, here we go.
But if I lost my
bro, Tommy saw the world one way, I saw the other.
Taylor, shut up!
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw
him? Not really, it gets sad again. Oh my God.
I believe his last words to me were,
Denver and Grace, if y'all keep telling me...
That he's gonna help us?
Y'all.
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, almost cried with Joel. Oh my god, I hope Ellie don't die. But I don't think
Just
she
keep
is
going.
Because I know for a fact that's her in the second game that's soon to come out. They may be fictional, but that's how you know it's a good story. It makes you feel emotion. Oh my god, I am so emotional right now. Oh wait, hold on. It's fall and Ellie still don't know how to swim? Are you joking? Oh. keep Tommy as only 6 years younger than you.
Come on.
I wish Sarah was alive. She seemed like she would have been like this bubbly little girl. And then we have Ellie, who curses and to throw tantrums and shit. Oh wait, I'm back where I started? Are you serious? And I'm thinking I was going somewhere. Nope, can't go right there because I will die. Doisha Smalls, thank you for subscribing. In this game, that means he's young. Kelsey, I love Ellie. I know, I like Ellie too, but I'm just saying, I wish I could have seen how she was as a person. Okay, Ellie girl. Nothing over here.
There's another.
Oh, maybe she can read that. She likes that. Yes, I just fell in the woods. Okay, yeah, that's what I did.
Whoa, what's up that?
But there's a hydroelectric power plant.
Well, are they still
alive? A hydro who?
It
I cannot
uses
even
the
talk,
river's movement
bro, like,
and turns it into electricity.
I don't know if I'm tired, but I'm not tired.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how
and
it
I'm,
does it.
All right.
I don't know, I'm just how talking to right now. But... Damn, I forgot what I was going to say. Are they still in Pittsburgh, I believe? I think so. Hella zombies, bro. Oh. I am tired of these clickers. Zombies, I'm not ready for this shit. Okay, we got this done.
Just hang tight.
Aw, oh, man. Is there a board for her, maybe? Oh, I keep thinking Nightbot for somebody else. Is Ellie a dyke, or was that just a fiend thing? I don't know. I think, like, you know, she went through a lot. Or maybe there just wasn't any clothes available. Like, you have to think about that. Thank you so much for that. Chelsea, I think that was Scarlett who said Joel is
home. Garden, I need you to...
I know. Up on the fucking pallet.
She said the fact that she couldn't pronounce friend. Bro, he spelled friend wrong. Chelsea, stop coming for me. Jesus. If Riley never died, she probably would have been dead. Yeah, I think so. Knowing Odyssey said friend was wrong. Chelsea, why do you do this? Why you do this?
Oh, give it a spin.
You do this thing all the time. She's, I'm a dude, dude. Oh, she's. Sorry, I thought from your picture, you know, because you had lips. So I thought you were a girl. It's sorry. I didn't really know. It's good. Okay. Where did she want me to go? Yeah, bisexual. So she... Bisexual, you're confused. Where the fuck am I going? I can't get on this board. You to run. I don't have time for
teamwork.
Not cute. Oh, don't give me a handshake. Get out of here. You need to learn how to swim. That's what you need to do, Ellie. Don't give me a handshake or a high five or whatever. It's the fall. Her friend died, her lover. And she still can't swim.
I know, I am too.
Are you serious?
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
Okay, let me prepare myself for the clickers.
I know they're gonna be ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
El Diablo. The devil. That gun must be very serious. Get the gun. I got the gun. I got it. Calm down. I got the gun. Now, where are we going? FEMA. Is this FEMA? Oh, I was about to say. I'll get into my whole conspiracy theory about that. FEMA camps. I love all those conspiracies.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey. Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Is this Tommy?
Holy shit.
you doing, big brother?
God damn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not pulling my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Yes, he's still alive. They're brothers.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
They strong men.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
Shit, I'll be hungry too. That's so great that he finally, you know, reunited with his mother.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
I wish Sarah was
been dealing
was
with
alive.
Raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What's up, brother?
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before.
They got horses and shit. Okay.
Electricity, Joel.
This is the palace for me.
We'll get
just
a run
for alive. This game is long.
No
so this
way.
Game is very long.
You guys have horses.
By the
we
time
got a
I'm
whole
done
lot
with
of
this
them.
Game, I will have
hey,
blind.
Tommy, give me a hand with this.
And eyes.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston,
okay,
this soldier back
here.
In his zone. He gave me lessons.
With the afro,
you know, if you want, we can take him
the
riding
puffs
there.
And the
awesome.
Kinky ear. Okay.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Well, take it easy.
Okay, who am I waiting for?
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you.
Who, me? I was... I just built my own custom PC,
so... Give the boy some space.
I haven't been on this game for 2 weeks,
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
It has not taken me 16 hours to finish this game.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbine
back. I just started yesterday again, so...
We've been here just a week, and it feels like...
Hopefully it doesn't take me 6 hours. You said... How long the last of them, anyway, on a normal...
I got
the first game was about 6 to 18 hours.
Last year, I went back to Texas. Back home. Most of our stuff is long gone.
Right there. I'm just recording. I'm cringing over it earlier. Like, I already know I'm gonna have some bad days on here. Cause I'm gonna try to stream every other day. Not every day. Well, you know what? For now, every day. But, yeah. Maybe every other day. Yesterday, I was on the ball yesterday. I was really killing niggas on here.
Here. It's a little faded,
oh,
but it still
Sarah.
Looks pretty good.
I'm good.
He don't want the picture
sure?
anymore?
I said I'm good.
He better not do that to Sarah. That Ellie
I'll
bitch.
Hold on to it for you.
Tommy,
what's wrong with Joel?
I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah. Okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
He better take that picture.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We can get an electrified fence for the plant.
You still gotta deal with infected,
welcome
though, right?
To everyone that's
who doesn't?
Joining in the
it's
stream.
The world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
This is, look, a doggy.
Hey, that's Buckley.
This is a pit bull.
Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Maybe good to have her.
Aww. It's the first dog I've seen in this game.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Whatever they got going on over here is legit. This is where I would want to stay.
Okay, that's good. Slowly.
I have not
right.
Played the walking
that's
dead.
Good.
Tommy's here. You good to go?
Everything.
One. Second.
Okay,
good to go.
I mean, it was very good.
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here maybe I'll play one.
Out here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what? Oh, come
on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither, but I can show you.
All right. I'll bite.
It's only been an hour. Why
bring her
49 minutes?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it. I
bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
We gotta get to the girls! Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Too damn close.
You okay?
I'm still on how y'all haven't played The Walking Dead. Yeah, I haven't played it before.
They were coming in from every direction. The Maria.
Denzel
like,
Gordon, thank you for subscribing.
This guy blasting with
slow down, slow down, slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
It feels to that game is
you tell him to go find somebody.
Yeah, it does. Or are you talking about
the Walking
Dead?
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
And then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here
it's
we go.
It's the best zombie game. I'm gonna have to check
you.
It out.
If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
How's she threatening me?
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours, she took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
She just had to fuck up.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Hey. Now how the fuck am I supposed to ride a horse? I do not even like horses.
Tracks?
Poor horsey. I hope I don't kill it.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Ellie is too much. Gonna get these damn horses infected out here, having to chase her ass. She is so selfish, but she's young. They think they know it all.
Thank you.
she didn't go down this way.
The horse, like, no.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
How has this horse not tumbled? Oh my god. I'm driving this damn, well, however you think it, whatever you call it. Driving, riding this horse like a damn race car. Good lord. I'm really... No, for commons. Oh, okay.
Whoa!
I got your back. How many you see?
Twitter.
Too goddamn many. Go around. I'll cover you.
Are you serious right now? What the fuck? This is so much fucking. Use the bow. Okay. I'll try the bow.
You're gonna burn!
Oh, I should have did that. It's okay. Sucker over here.
Here it comes!
Exactly, is that possible?
Right there.
Where the fuck did he go?
That's all of them.
They have some bacon. Fine, fine, okay. Where's your brother? I don't give a fuck what y'all have to say, all of y'all. Where is Tommy? Oh, it does? Okay, well, I'm gonna learn how to heal then. We'll keep doing it, because I always forget. I killed him and then I just move on. I don't even... Okay, where are they going? Tommy, where are you?
Come on, back to the horses.
He said 6,432 times. Funny.
Tracks keep going this way. So they didn't get you.
Oh, I hate how this controller feels. This is so damn wide for no reason.
Look, Mother Ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Go so far, bitch. That didn't make no sense. The horse scared.
She area looks clear.
Take me far away from Joel. So corny.
Be careful.
She is very emotional.
This Ellie?
Is a nice-ass house. This is the nicest house that I've seen so far
Ellie?
In this damn game.
Up here!
Jesus Christ.
Reckon you guys need
to... She's like, yeah, she's upstairs. Why did I know that she... Wait, is she in this room?
Is this really all they had to worry about?
Okay, I knew to dodge all of those...
Boys?
Rooms.
Movies?
Hmm.
Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt. It's bizarre.
Get up.
She needs some milk!
And if I say no?
Do I need some milk, Odyssey?
Do you even realize what your life means?
I need some water, that's what I need.
Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess
she
we're
needs
both disappointed.
Somebody!
What do you want from me?
That, oh, wait, hold on.
Admit
wait,
that you wanted to get rid of me the whole
video.
Time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck! Than...
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea. What loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you.
Welcome, welcome, everyone.
So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Go check over there.
I want to find you.
Can I hear my dad?
Come on! Fuck! Fucking dead asshole!
What time is it? 10:56? Okay. Oh, wait. Let me heal.
getting back.
Watch yourself.
House is clear.
I didn't realize it was Ted. What? They have no bullets.
Let's get back to the horses.
Gun shells.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
I want to be fucked by Joel, so sexy, man. What you on? Joel cute, but he not all that cute. Cause he old and he's miserable. So ungrateful. Oh, if I could just bitch slap her, I would.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Haley, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Well, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Look, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I trust in Naughty Dog to improve that.
Adios, little brother.
Troy Baker. I thought you already saw it. Look at the graphics. Look, a squirrel.
Right, it's called Turno.
He is skinny as hell.
First down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
And if y'all hear some, like, you know, pops or whatever, I don't live in the hood. It is Firefly.
Stay.
I mean,
Firefly. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Well, you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
I cracked myself up. It's fireworks. Oh my god, the shit that I say, like, I don't even feel embarrassed. I honestly, I don't care. such a fool.
Okay. None of these buildings look like America.
Keep going back. Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from
there.
Where
did his brother go? Chelsea, don't laugh. Fire.
That was fun. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Wait, they have multiplayer on this? Because I don't know where the fuck I was. I did not know that.
Scoot back.
Storyline is so good.
Well, we ain't going this way.
Okay, so let's see here.
I'll stay with Callus.
What is it, boy?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Yes,
I want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
I know, I see that thing, but what is this? Something definitely big is about to come up.
No juice. See if I can get the power back on.
Should have never came
to that's that. Damn thing.
Oh, fuck. But you got Oh, he can't jump back down. I like that flamethrower.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
I always wanted a monkey. No. I want to go get one. Oh my god, they're so cute. I love monkeys.
That was kind of awesome.
Come back.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
I wanted a monkey. Low-key, that monkey could have been infected, so, yeah.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look.
Try that gate. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close. Watch yourself.
You too.
Joe, why did you open the door like that? Calm down. Scared the fuck out of me.
Click there.
prepare for this because this. Ashley Gaspy Star, thank you for subscribing. I hope that you enjoy watching this stream and everybody else. Right now I'm looking for some supplies. That damn clicker, that big bubbly shit, that was too damn big. So moldy and just nasty and yuck. Then you can never have enough bullet shells. Like, I find that stupid. Maybe I want more.
You okay? What happened in there?
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Okay, yeah, good idea.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Gooch,
Think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Get them!
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Here!
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Okay, I think it's only one more. Oh, okay, yeah. Is that just a big fat ass cycle?
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Hi, I'm from Brazil. Hello.
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
How are you?
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Where the hell are we going?
Too much.
Oh, what am I supposed to do?
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Okay. I might need something to open this. Where is Ellie? Oh. Okay. How am I supposed to get in?
Scoot back.
Okay, what's over here? Okay. I think I know where we're going. Where's that trash can? There it goes.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Greetings from Austria, sending me here. Hello. Austria is so far from where I'm at.
Let's look around.
That's crazy. What time is it in Austria?
Looks like a good spot.
Yo, I love this game so much. From where are you, Cindy? Sydney? With a Y. Like Sydney, Australia. I'm in Houston right now. Texas, Georgia. Oh, really?
There we go.
What part of Georgia? Atlanta, Savannah? I don't know. Those are the only two parts of Georgia I know. Ooh, reading my comment. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Pimp Daddy Kim. I like that name. That's different.
Down until we figure out what's
going
on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Uh-oh.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
AM? That's early. I would be knocked the fuck out. Ooh, that firework scared the fuck out of me. I thought people were shooting. I feel sorry for the dogs that are like scared of fireworks.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We find out where they went. Shit.
Wow, make more noise. Monkeys was gonna be cute. No.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Why the monkeys?
Keep searching, we'll find something.
Them monkeys is ugly as hell. Like, what? I love monkeys. I'm mad that monkey has... It's 11:26 p.m. here. Yep, in Texas it is. Ellie, move. Oh my god. If I can just pull her backpack and swing her across the damn room, I would.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where exactly are they? Nothing for my health. Somebody on the side. Okay, this is my last time. Good night, Denver. Like, are you fucking kidding me? I'm doing so well. Your English is fine. don't think too much about your English. I can definitely understand. Texas, we have to endure
just a little bit more. Come on,
you can handle it. If you like what you're watching, so go ahead and click that subscribe button.
I'll get the door.
And like button, if you will, please.
Come on.
This game is just so intense right now. My man Joel is dying, like, he cannot die. And then we have this hobo trying to steal our fucking horse. And then we have this badass Ellie.
Get the horse.
Even though she talk a lot of shit, she's definitely getting shit done here.
Can you get on?
Oh my god, now it's all about to be in the horse all sideways and shit. Like, she need to get him a belt or something so he can. Oh wait, but he's, you know, he's driving or whatever, right?
I think we're safe.
Not Elliot.
Joel?
That man is so.
Joel! Shit! Joel! Here. Oh, get up, get up, get up! You gotta tell me what to do! You gotta get up!
No.
Joel?
No, are you serious? Oh god, I hope you didn't die. That's Ellie. I know it. It has to be. Damn, just getting so
this won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
No! Joel died! Now I'm Ellie, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, Bambi going a little bit too fast. Like, no! Where is Bambi? Can we follow his footsteps?
Crappy's fast.
Bro, Bambi is too fast with it. Had to be on the track team or something. But did you see him die? No, maybe she's like taking care of him at like wherever shelter she got going on. Still too far. What's up?
Be careful, Ellie.
As soon as I turn my eye to look at the comments, Bambi is gone. Bambi, I just want to talk. I'm really mad. I do not want to be Ellie. Like, homegirl cool and all, but she's not Joel.
So close.
Kelsey, shut the fuck up. You always trolling on my shit. You supposed to be my best friend, but you stay trolling. Okay, I hit Bambi. Is it not dead or what? Thank you, Turn Vampire in 1562 for subscribing. If I can just catch Bambi, like, I think Bambi knows she's gonna be male soon. Seriously, where did she go though? Okay, where the fuck did Bambi go? For this. This fucking deer is running a marathon right now with me.
Oh man.
No, the fucking game just glitched. You saw that? Bambi Loki a vampire. Could just shift away like that. I never killed a clicker with a brick either. Look, it's bleeding. Come on. Like, just die. Poor thing is bleeding. But I'm hungry. Mama's gotta eat. Is he alive? Infected deer too? Are you kidding me? Like,
what is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
We just want to talk.
Mm-mm. Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From
hey,
a larger
Grace,
group.
Welcome back.
Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin.
Should I keep the stream going?
Make it fast.
It's been 3 hours and 12 minutes. I think the last part will be part four.
I'll take that
maybe
rifle.
If this isn't done in about an hour or two.
Back up.
Joel really did teach her a lot.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
You look like a pervert.
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers.
Welcome
Whoever's
back,
hurt,
Denver.
You clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
And where is his son?
Done this before.
For the first time since I'm her.
Nothing over here. A whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
They're in here.
Yes, the clicker was sneaky. I need to pay attention to it. I thought I started all over.
Nothing again. Over here.
You know what? I'm not even gonna waste my ammo on these motherfuckers.
There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Oh, she's so rude.
All right. Stay close. Come on.
That's what she gets for being rude.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Clickers are there. What the fuck? Bam.
this one.
We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready? Uh-huh. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here. Come on, kid.
Wow.
Through
she
this
doesn't
door.
Even get. See, that's how I know Joel is dead. She doesn't even get his guns or nothing. He had a lot more.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Looking for these boys.
I should really get Twitch. It's way better.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
These are really not that bad.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready. I know.
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep back.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
Hey, Paul.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Cole, what did you do today?
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe... and everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel.
Sorry.
A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
I can hear dishes.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Here goes this creep.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. Just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Who's 5 cells away for what?
Let's get out of here.
Joel?
Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food.
Joel is alive.
I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Hopefully part 4 is the end of this. So far it's been really, 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 really good. So yeah, thank you everyone for tuning in, and you guys have a great night.